In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to add PayPal to a Samsung wallet. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Linking your PayPal account and any other cards attributed to it to a Samsung wallet is a process that you can do on the latest version of the Samsung Wallet app. All that you have to do is open it up, sign into a Samsung account, and you will be able to add PayPal by switching over to the menu, tapping the plus sign and choosing the option to add PayPal once you go into payment cards. If you do not see the option to add PayPal immediately upon tapping the plus sign and heading into payment cards, you will not be able to link PayPal to Samsung Wallet. Unfortunately, this option is not available for everyone and you have to check after you tap the plus sign. If you notice that PayPal is available as an option, all that you would have to do is tap on it after you select the plus sign, and usually you will be either redirected to the PayPal application or the website where you have to sign into your account, inputting either your email or phone number and a password to sign in. Once you are signed in, you can approve the option to link your PayPal account and other information about it to the Samsung Wallet. All the details about PayPal will be immediately imported over into the Samsung Wallet, including the main card that you are using. As long as you do this process through the latest version of the Samsung Wallet and you can verify your identity through PayPal, it is going to be linked to the Samsung Wallet. If you have multiple cards attributed to PayPal or if you have multiple accounts, just repeat this process and all of them will be imported over to the Samsung Wallet. If you encounter any problems while trying to do this, double check your credentials and make sure that the app is up to date running the latest version. I hope I was able to help you on how to add PayPal to a Samsung wallet. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.